Previously on Revelations 2.
Claire Redfield, you're coming with us.
Where have I been taken?
So much suffering. You don't even know what to be afraid of yet.
Who are you?
I am the Overseer.
Please, send help.
I'm here, baby. Please be alive.
I don't have any parents.
Over there.
How do you know?
Well, that's one thing they're left out of the brief.
Your daughter's name is Moira? She's dead.
What?
Check it.
Is this the place? The Vasid? Whatever?
Yeah. Where life begins. At Thompson's?
Yeah. I'll be examining this. Oh, Paul! Keith!
Shh.
Of underpants.
Come on in.
Huh. Newbie's okay too.
Oh, I knew it was you guys. any requests?
We woke up in the middle of the woods. How about you?
Some kind of rundown prison. Gabe. Gina's dead.
Shit. Thompson's gone too.
Yeah, but I remember to take his bracelet. Eddie would want me to find out how it ticks.
You chopped off his fucking hand?
Sometimes you have to make the hard choice. Come on, let's see what's in this building. What do you want?
I need to throw you at the wall and see who sticks and who doesn't. The wall, in this case, is a special virus that I injected into each of you.
What? You what?
that. But one of you still has a chance of dying well.
I'm no lab rat. She can stick it right up her all seeing ass.
But if we've been infected with something...
Oh, that bitch man. Stuck a needle in me?
Just put it out of your head. Redfield, walk with me.
Come on. I gotta show you something over here.
What is this?
Man, I hope Fisher's okay.
Neil? Neil was with you?
Yeah. Got split up on the way here.
Do you think you can fly this?
Once I repair it, there's not enough voltage. It needs a new battery. Some fuel.
Oh, and we're gonna find exactly what we need in this shit dump.
From my experience, yes. Help me look.
Claire?
I guess we're not alone out here. Pedro!
Don't scare me like that, Claire! Look, check out what I found. If you see any weak walls, you better run through. See if there's anything we can use inside. Thank you.
Claire, the lights are on in that one house. Here's a battery. Now to track down some fuel.
Battery.
Good work. Now see if you can scrounge up some fuel.
Thank you.
You think Pedro can get through with that drill of his?
Only one way to find out. Doing a little demolishing?
No problema. Just point me in the right direction. Is this the place? Okay, stand back.
We're back.
What? You gotta hold him up!
Let's bring it back to Gabe.
I managed to trace the bracelet's transmissions. They're coming from the north, someplace high up if I had to guess, because we're getting full bars.
Yeah, no interference. Nice work, Pedro. Her location might be the key to getting off the island. Be everything you need.
Good work, Redfield. Not that I'm surprised. Now it's my turn to work some magic. Greasy chopper repairing voodoo magic.
Huh? You have got to be kidding me.
It's the Overseer. She's luring those things right toward us.
But that's not fair! What do we do?
Try to speed up the chopper repair. Somebody kill that goddamn siren.
All right, we'll take care of it. It's coming from the bar. Please get that thing fixed.
Thank you.
Calm down, Pedro.
What's wrong with my bracelet? Why did it change color? They're coming through the window!
Then fight back and stop them.
We're all gonna die! I don't know what to do!
Step one, fucking chill out.
They've got us outnumbered!
Thank you. Get up to the roof!
Go around the back and open the door. Hang tight. It's unlocked. Go!
Will it hold?
I hope so.
Wait, Neil. What about Gabe?
Can't risk staying here. Look, don't worry. He's ex-military. The man eats danger for breakfast and craps it out by dinner. Through here. Give me a hand. Ready? Lift! Go! You too!
You know, I'm glad you're okay. Gabe said you guys got split up.
Yeah, but I run fast. Gym membership. So, what was that monster back there?
It was Pedro. The Overseer gave us all some kind of viral injection. The virus triggered in Pedro when he got too scared.
I think I've heard of that. A virus that responds to fear. Jesus. We're supposed to be protecting people from viruses, not catching them.
Irony sure is a dick.
Moira, I don't think you actually met Neil. He's our boss.
Neil Fisher. You're Barry Burton's girl, right? Your dad's in the BSAA?
Do me a favor, and don't put Barry and me in the same sentence. Sir. What is this?
Pedro said the signal came from high up. That's gotta be it.
That tower thing.
The Overseer might be inside. I say we go find out.
Bad idea. We should wait for dawn.
By dawn, we might all end up like Pedro. The clock's ticking, Neil.
No.
They're back.
They must have been the island's residents. Why the hell would the Overseer turn a whole island into whatever? Assuming she did. Catch up. Just get to that tower. Come on, you freaks. Catch me if you can.
It's that girl!
Yeah, we saw her in the prison.
She has a bracelet.
You think she's part of the experiment?
If the Overseer is trying to scare little kids too, then that is seriously messed up. It doesn't stay open long. We're gonna have to be quick to get through. I can't do this alone. Where'd she run off to?
It's okay. Don't be scared. What's your name? Where are you from? Did that lady put you here? Where are you?
Whoa, down, Claire. Let me talk to her. You must be so scared. I know I am. My name's Moira. See? We're like sisters. Everything's okay now. What's your friend's name?
Wadi.
You're both so brave.
You're pretty good with kids.
Come on.
Okay.
So you managed to stay away from the monsters all by yourself?
Uh-huh.
You're a brave girl, but this will all be over soon.
Listen, there's a bad lady in the tower out there. Once we take her out, we can all leave the island together.
Did you hear that?
Yeah, another one of those walking shit stains. Sorry, I mean butt stains. And you know what we do to butt stains.
Until we give you the signal.
Okay.
Thank you.
think we're clear.
Let's go get the girl. We can't forget about the girl. Can't forget about the girl. It's safe now. Can you find your way over? What service? That's a really cute bear. Is he your friend?
Lottie's a sheep. The nice man gave her to me.
What nice man?
The Terra Saver guy. He saved me when I was little.
I wonder if anyone from Terra Save didn't get caught.
See this, bitch? We are off this motherfucking island!
Yeah! Oh, my dear little Gregor.
Come on,
that's
come on.
Cheating.
God damn it. God damn it, come on!
tougher than he is. You're not gonna snap, are you?
Claire? We lost the girl.
Previously on Revelations 2.
Claire Redfield, you're coming with us!
Where have I been taken?
So much suffering. You don't even know what to be afraid of yet.
Who are you?
I am the Overseer.
Please, send help!
I'm here, baby. Please be alive.
I don't have any bags.
Over there.
How do you know? Well, that's one thing they left out of the brief.
Jesus, is anyone even out there?
Your daughter's name is Moira?
Yeah.
She's dead.
What?
Moira was trying to get to that tower when I was with her.
Listen, honey. I need you to take me there. Can you do that? Moira. No. I don't believe it. There's no way she's...
Bug.
Thank you.
Moira drive you crazy?
No. Moira was nice.
She does have a good heart. I bet she saw a little of Polly in you. That's her sister. Where'd you get that bracelet?
I don't know. A woman used it to talk to us. I think. I'm not really sure anymore.
A woman? The Overseer? I read the debrief about her little experiment.
Harry, look!
Edward Thompson. He was with TerraSave. Damn it, this is why I told her not to get involved.
Over there.
There's find some ahead. Cover.
Be careful.
I'll pick them off before they spot us.
Over there.
I need a key.
This place is crawling with them. Be careful.
Thank you. Need your help.
Should get us through. Is that where you met Moira? Over there?
Yeah, near the big tower. Right there! Don't you see it?
Thank you. My vision's getting kinda...
Barry! There's something right there.
I don't know what you're seeing, but point me at it.
It's getting closer! More right there! No! Keep going!
Invisible monsters. Oh, that's gonna be fun.
Bug.
Somebody really trashed this place. What the hell happened?
Thank you.
I used to be able to squeeze through.
Here comes the rain. Are you going to be warm enough?
I'll be all right.
So where are your mom and dad?
They died. In Terra Grigia.
You were there when the city went down? I'm sorry. None of this could have been easy. You're a tough girl.
Thanks.
It's on people like me to protect people like you from bioterrorists. We shouldn't have let you down. So, where'd you go?
Terra Safe put me in a home. A facility.
I'm sorry, Natalia. I won't ask any more questions.
What's wrong?
Oh, I've been waiting for you.
Nothing. Can we go?
Of them to wait for us. Ah, shit.
Monster!
They're inside. Be careful.
bug.
There's something ahead. Be careful. There's something ahead. Be careful. There's something ahead. Be careful.
Yeah.
want to go by myself. I don't want to go by myself. There's something ahead. Be careful. There's something ahead. Be careful. Thank you. Come with me.
Coming.
Come with me.
Coming.
Stay there.
Gotcha.
Go by myself.
Follow me. Shouldn't go on ahead.
There's something ahead. Be careful.
There's something ahead. Be careful.
This is where I met Moira.
Good. Let's pick up the pen. Ace.
monster isn't looking this way. This is where I met Moira.
Good. Let's pick up the pace. It's dead. We'll have to find another way.
monster isn't looking this way. The monster isn't looking this way. Me and Moira got separated here. The nice guy came and got me.
Nice guy?
The one from Terra Safe who rescued me. I wonder if Moira made it to the tower.
She made it. Come on, let's see what we can find.
This place has changed.
Yeah, pretty cool.
Bug.
Wesker.
She's so scary. I can't stand her.
Who? The woman here with Wesker?
That is Wesker. Alex Wesker.
Two Weskers? You gotta be shitting me.
So you finally came. I knew you would.
Next time on Revelations 2.
Wait. This is Moira's.
No. No sign of her.
Of course this factory had to be a fucked up factory.
She's responsible for the experiment 6 months ago.
No. It's got all our names on it.
I'll crush you.
Where did we go wrong?
Where's Moira?